Xander, Total Rock. On Saturday morning, a bloodstock. You got beers, is it hair of the dog?
No, it's not a bloodstock. They got hair of the dog, though, but it's too expensive.
Okay. I don't know why he bought it for me, I don't know. Yeah, I'm just drinking what I'm given.
It is hair of the dog, though, I'm absolutely
kidding. Everything's too expensive, yeah.
Steaming.
Yeah, so it's even more expensive and expensive.
It's more expensive for him because he bought mine.
Yeah, it was mega expensive, right? I expect reciprocation, guys.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm with Desecration. And you're from?
Wales.
Wales?
Yes.
Okay. North, south, middle?
I'm based in Cardiff, but from Newport, Cardiff. Originally Newport band. But based, we live in Cardiff, Swansea and Newport.
All over the south, really.
We ain't based in Cardiff at all.
No, we're not anymore, really.
We are based in Cardiff.
We just rehearsed in Cardiff.
He's from
only
Cardiff.
Because you're the laziest bastard in the world, you will work the less.
Cardiff, Newport, Swansea. South.
Tidy.
Right. For sure, sorted that.
Right, yep.
Yeah.
Let's have a little meeting.
Yeah. Okay, talking about the bands, describe your music in three words.
Old school, old death.
Oh, really? Okay.
That's three words.
Metal.
Playing.
That's four words.
Have we played today?
No.
No, we played today.
Great, already?
We played Thursday, yeah. No, we were third band, second band.
We on, like, a couple before Anna Corpse, yeah.
And they put us on at the wrong time.
Yeah, we should have been
still
on
rammed,
eight
so
on
it
the
doesn't matter.
Morning.
It was rammed, people outside the tent couldn't even get in, so if they put the right time, there'd have been even more people.
What was wrong with the time?
They said they were on at 8:45.
Oh, they did actually, yeah.
They went on at 8 o'clock.
Time,
so they fucked up royally, yeah. But it doesn't matter.
But it was still, yeah.
Too expensive, got times wrong. So far.
Well, yeah, this is how you carry on getting gigs at Bloodstock by slagging them off in an interview now.
Well, yeah,
that's it's a terrorizing experience as well.
Expensive.
Yeah. It's a theme.
So you got the day off today, who are you going to see?
Bottom
of Pint Glass.
Chaos Trigger, the first band we're going to see now after we do this interview.
Another Cardiff band.
Yeah, friends
this
of mine.
This is name dropping now, Overath, they were friends.
Yeah.
Victorian Hot Dogs, Jasad from Indonesia. All the big bands we just won't watch because we've seen them millions of times or they pay too much.
Except Dark Angel and
Oh yeah, Death.
And
I want to see
Death. And Death.
Yeah.
And yeah.
But none of that glam, fancy bollocks.
It does like glam.
No, Opeth within Temptation. That's
not really
disgusting.
Glam, are they, Opeth?
Can't believe they're playing last because it's awful.
Right, just go to one of the other stages.
There's probably awful stuff playing there as well. So,
Dude, do you want to not do this interview? Because if
Oh, no, I see, yeah. Say nothing about it. But
yeah, how to make friends and influence people.
Well, I don't want to do a tour with Within Temptation, do you? There we go.
Depends how much we get paid.
I don't want to do a tour, though. That's crazy.
If I was getting paid, well.
They'd kick your asses.
If I was getting paid at all,
I can't remember the question.
I don't know, I didn't either.
Oh, I was thinking of his question.
Any other bands today you want to see?
Yes.
Napalm and Death.
Napalm and Napalm Dark Death, Angel. I've never seen Dark Angel. They've always been one of my favourite thrash bands. Probably my favourite thrash band. I've never seen them.
Okay.
So I'm going to catch them.
Funny Boy Jeans in there as well.
Right, okay. And you've been playing yourselves around much?
Loads. Constantly for 30 years.
Really?
Yeah.
You're not that old.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. I haven't slept for 17 years. Well, seriously.
Put it this way, you've either not slept, or you just enjoy giving me blowjobs.
Well, whatever. I just haven't slept for 17 years. Maybe little trips and drops.
Yeah, we've been doing lots of touring. We had an album out last year, so we didn't lose touring for that. We've got Mexico tour coming up soon. We're going all the way to Mexico, do a tour there for like a week, come back, then about 2 days later go back to Colombia. Just ridiculous, I know why we just stayed there. And then,
but the scene out there is awesome, it'd be worth it, you know, just because we've never played there. And we got so many fans in Colombia. Colombia?
Yeah,
I was thinking of the insurance company, Columbus.
Yeah, we got a Captain Admiral.
Didn't they tell us to piss off in the end?
No.
Oh.
No, it's on, man.
We not long did an Asian tour, like earlier on in the year. That was really good fun as well. So, I don't know, we seem to have a better fan base everywhere where we're not based. So, everywhere they make it awkward for us to get to, that's where they like us. Like.
Yeah, it was strange enough, I did a tour of South America with Onslaught, because I played with them as well. And in Peru, there was so many Desecration fans, it was unbelievable. I take a Desecration shirt everywhere I go, and yeah, it was like, oh, Desecration, and I was like, oh, it's my band. Loads of excitement, like, yeah, it was... So we got to sort that out too.
They just released our debut album that we had a bit of trouble with back in the day. They just released that over there as well.
Okay.
So we've got fans there, you know, we're going to go and do our stuff for them.
Yeah, okay. Have you been doing some gigs playing it?
We always
like,
do.
People, like oh, to do the whole album start to finish?
We did do that once, didn't we?
No, we were talking about doing. We were talking about doing Tour and Provision, which is the name of the album is Tour and Provision. So we did, but we never did it because we're really lazy. So we just carry on.
Yeah,
we carry on playing the same set list we have for the last 10 years.
Yeah. Practice like half an hour a month or something, really.
Yeah. You can tell when you watch us as well.
Yeah, we're cheap and we're crap.
Yeah. So you camping this weekend?
I am. Yes,
I am.
He's too posh.
He's got a baby.
Too posh to wash.
Yeah, I brought my kid this year, so I'm in a hotel.
Nice.
Absolute nightmare because he sleeps all through the festival, which is nice, and then as soon as you go to get some sleep, he's awake all night.
Now he's slagging off his son.
But it doesn't matter because I haven't slept for 17 years.
It doesn't matter. So yeah, so he's all, yeah.
Easy.
Nice. Easy.
Okay. What's next for you then? Going overseas. Anything over here?
Where we
can
catch you?
Nothing over here. Not long, done a short UK tour like a couple of weeks ago. So,
okay.
Got that show in Leeds with Carcass and Obituary and all that.
Glasgow it is, not Leeds, he's fucking useless.
And in Leeds, innit?
Yeah, we're playing in Leeds with Carcass and Obituary. yeah, that's a massive gig for us. Like,
we are actually playing Leeds.
Yeah, Carcass, Obituary, bloody Napalm Death, bloody anyone who's anyone in the heavy metal world, and then somehow Desecration slotted on the bill. So, that's really cool. Awesome. Looking forward to that.
When's that?
End of October, in Glasgow.
Glasgow, there we go.
Not
a good crowd in Glasgow,
isn't it? Yeah, they love it up there.
That was good. And then we're going to plan it, we're going to hopefully write our next album during the winter.
You'd on tour for like 3 months with Onslaught then, so we've got a bit of break where we can actually try and string some riffs together and see what comes next. Like.
Nice. Then I'll come back home and sort it all out for them.
Yeah, you'll just say, oh shit, 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 shit.
No, it's not that, please.
Quality control, Mike.
Quality control.
Excellent.
That's not true.
Thank you very much, Dan. I'll let you get on.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, dude.
Awesome.